C++ variable scope. So whenever we define one variable in a C++ program, then that variable will be defining in a certain scope. And if we want to access that variable from the same scope, the variable will be accessible. If I want to access the variable from some other scope, then the variable will not be accessible. So let us go for further details on this issue. A scope is a region of the program, and broadly speaking, there are three places and where variables can be declared. So we are going to go for three different scopes. So first one, inside a function or a block, which is called the local variables. That means the variables have been defined in a certain block, in a function. So as a result of that, the variable scope will be local within that respective block. If the definition of function parameters, which is called formal parameters. So here we are going to define variables as a function arguments or function formal parameters. Outside of all functions, which is called global variables. So we can define some variables outside of all functions, and from where the variable has got defined, then all the functions which will be declared and defined afterwards can access those variables. So those variables will be in the global scope. We'll learn what is a function and its parameter in subsequent chapters, and we'll be discussing more on them. So let us go for some examples. So example number one, here you see within the main function body, we have defined variables A, B and C of type int. So can I access them within the main function? Yes, I can access them. Why? Because they have got defined within this main function and they are getting accessed from the same function. So that's why it is called local variables, because they have got defined in local scope. So here the output will be 30 here. So now if in this case, this G has been defined before this main function. So it is under the global scope for this main function. So that's why it is known as global variable. So here under the local scope, we have defined A and B. So can I access this A and B variables within the main function? Yes, I can, because they are defined within the local scope. But can I access G within this main function? Yes, I can access, because from this G, whatever the functions are going to get defined in this program, they can access G there. So G is equal to A plus B. So in this way, the output will be coming as 30 here. So now let us go for the formal parameters and actual parameters. So here we are having sum of numbers. We are passing three numbers of the type double, and here this num1, num2, num3 will be known as formal parameters. So now here we are having three double variables x, y and z, and they are initialized. So when we are passing this x, y, z to the sum of numbers, this very function, then this x, y, z will be known as actual parameters. So they'll be called as formal parameters, and they'll be called as the actual parameters. So in this way, the variables can be defined in this parameter scope. So there is a actual and there is a formal, and sometimes we also call it as arguments. So here we have defined what are the variable scopes are possible in our C++. Thanks for watching this video.